The Palouse landscape is not wild or brutal. It's a landscape formed by human sweat. It's also a scenic landscape revealed against a vast sky and rolling hills a dozen shades of green, punctuated with farmhouses and abandoned barns. For hundreds of years, livelihoods here have been tied to the vagaries and secrets of soil, water, and weather. People here honor the past and each other, and they strive to promote the future. It is here on the Palouse that you will find me. I'm Mary Jane Butters. Welcome to my farm.
From the breathtaking beauty of the Idaho farmland comes a new home and garden television series, Mary Jane's Farm.
Now this looks rather primitive, and I actually love that effect. It welcomes everyone into this process. You don't have to have expensive patterns.
In this weekly half-hour series shot in high definition on location in northern Idaho, host Mary Jane Butters, farm girl and author, shares her green lifestyle, resurrecting forgotten domestic arts and sharing lessons gleaned from two decades of life as an organic farmer. Each episode of Mary Jane's Farm features homemade dinners and desserts.
It's even better than gelatin. It sets up at room temperature, it sets up faster, and it's easier to make.
And she'll reconnect us to the earth and the food we eat with delicious and healthy new organic recipes.
Why cook it?
I don't.
It's so good.
Her green thumb know-how will help you create your own kitchen garden and improve the quality of your flowers, fruits, and vegetables, even if your garden is on a fire escape.
How about if everybody grew at least one plant, just to catch that fever that I contend would lead to a bigger garden?
Mary Jane will share her ideas for outdoor living. We'll discover tips and techniques for mending the worn and making new homemade gifts and crafts using hand stitching, crocheting, and embroidery. The series also features visits with the bootstrapping creative artisans she discovers, working in their cottage industries across rural America.
She puts maybe 200 hours into one of these eggs.
Mary Jane's Farm is a vibrant community for women that is honest, genuine, and personal. Mary Jane and her farm girl sisters have established 300 farm girl chapters across America.
This is incredible.
Women who meet weekly and wear an apron as their symbol of honor. They've launched the Farm Girl Connection, an internet meeting place that brings together thousands of women worldwide who share their dreams and ideas. Mary Jane's Farm will celebrate the reusable, the homemade, and the environmentally sensible.
My father worked for 40 years in a can factory. We were imaginative with cans. And I love the idea of cans and turning them into useful things.
All taught in Mary Jane's unique farm girl style, relaxed, warm, and capable.
It's more than just the rug. It's all about crocheting you back together again, knitting you, stitching you back together again.
The program will highlight healthier living and simple pleasures for farm girls who live close to the land or even 40 floors above it. Whether you live in Boston or Boise, the farm girl spirit is a way of life that reconnects our past to a healthier future. Mary Jane's Farm is an instant American classic. The series provides a connection to nature and our own well-being. along with fresh, inspiring ideas and earth-friendly solutions that are accessible to everyone. Hers is a television program that empowers, informs, and celebrates creative self-expression. Mary Jane speaks to the farm girl in all of us, because being a farm girl is a condition of the heart.